Ville. Any of various bladed or pointed hand weapons, originally designating an Anglo-Saxon sword, and later a weapon of infantry, especially in the 14th and 15th centuries, commonly consisting of a broad, heavy, double-edged, hook-shaped blade, with a short pike at the back and another at the top, attached to the end of a long staff. A cutting instrument, with hook-shaped point, and fitted with a handle, used in pruning, etc., a bill hook. Somebody armed with a bill, a billman. A pickaxe, or mattock. Nautical, the extremity of the arm of an anchor, the point of or beyond the fluke, also called the peak. Transitive, to dig, chop, etc., with a bill. The beak of a bird, especially when small or flattish, sometimes also used with reference to a platypus, turtle, or other animal. A beak-like projection, especially a promontory. Of a cap or hat, the brim or peak, serving as a shade to keep sun off the face and out of the eyes. Obsolete, to peck to stroke bill against bill, with reference to doves, to caress in fondness a written list or inventory. Now obsolete except in specific senses or set phrases, bill of lading, bill of goods, etc. A document, originally sealed, a formal statement or official memorandum. Now obsolete except with certain qualifying words, bill of health, bill of sale, etc. A draft of a law, presented to a legislature for enactment, a proposed or projected law. Obsolete, law, a declaration made in writing, stating some wrong the complainant has suffered from the defendant, or a fault committed by some person against a law. U.S., a piece of paper money, a banknote. A written note of goods sold, services rendered, or work done, with the price or charge, an invoice. A paper, written or printed, and posted up or given away, to advertise something, as a lecture, a play, or the sale of goods. A writing binding the signer or signers to pay a certain sum at a future day or on demand, with or without interest, as may be stated in the document, a bill of exchange. In the United States, it is usually called a note of hand, or a promissory note. A set of items presented together. Transitive, to advertise by a bill or public notice. Transitive, to charge, to send a bill to. The bell, or boom, of the bittern. B. I. L. L. Bill.